Okay, so as AWS is the Amazon Web Services is the one of the, you know, what you say is a marquee provider, and they all provide the virtual infrastructure. They do not provide you any